Hi, Lena.
Hi.
Do you know where we are going today?
To a river.
No, we changed our plans. We are going to British Museum.
We're going to British Museum.
Exactly. And then we are going to the biggest toy store you ever been to.
I like it because you buy every toy for kids.
Exactly.
I changed my mind that I didn't want to get a toy from home.
No.
I wanted to get a toy. Wait, what is it?
From toy store.
From toy store.
Okay, let's go.
Hello everyone. We are going to British Museum today. And then we're gonna shop. We're going to toy store. I have to learn how to pronounce that one. Homely? Homely? It's very big, yes. I may end up with a bear. The big bear, you know? I don't bring my carry-on. That's all I need. My bear. So we are at British Museum. Okay, bus 10 is the best one because it just stops literally in front of British Museum. So we are going to Buckingham Palace to see the guards and we are all ready. I have the guard earring, the girls they have red and blue. Are you ready to see the guards?
Yes.
How was your experience?
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Good. Natural History Museum, right? Natural History Museum. Yes. And it's very good and fun for children that they are already having fun. They are tired already. Yeah. But we are gonna go there and be there for some hours and experience different things. And you can see there is not a lot of queue here. It was the
going to get some coffee. Welcome to London. Oh, it may rain. Oh, it's raining. I'm in London, baby. Today we are going to the Science Museum because it is a little bit rainy, so the children will have some fun and enjoy their time here. Okay, let's buy some coffee. So many people. Hi, can I please have a vanilla latte to go? Thank you. What you doing? Okay, this place is so great, but you know, I'm not that sciencey, but it's very fun. So many different things to see. We are on the second floor now. The first floor, there's this place that shows how recycling works. My head would be perfect for this. Gosh. Hello, sir. How are you? No? Don't want to talk? Okay, it's fine then. Let's go.
The fake mermaid.
Please.
She's scary.
No.
That's ugly.
Yeah, look at her teeth.
Do you think it's scary?
I don't like the hands.
You don't like the hands? No, they're not pretty, right? How do they look like? Oh, this. Okay. That's true. That's. Okay. I found something very interesting. If I've understood it correctly, this huge machine behind me was what they used to split atom. Seriously, you know how small an atom is. They used this huge machine to split it. Was it because atoms are strong, I think? I don't know. I used to know. Good old days when I studied.